Judging Weapon Art in Random RPGs. Shadowrun 2nd Edition.
The monofilament sword doesn't look too bad. It does seem to have some tactical cutouts, but those can be forgiven for a cyberpunk game. What's actually bad is right here. The knuckle bow is fine, but the swelling on the grip right here that would be going in between your fingers looks incredibly uncomfortable. The laser crescent axe. Pretty much a stereotypical axe design, more similar to a horseman's axe than a battle axe. The top here is pretty busy, but since apparently lasers are coming out of there, I'll forgive it. For when you want to be Wolverine, but without all the invasive surgery. These are mounted to your forearm, so won't allow for too much leverage, so they won't be the best design. This looks surprisingly like just a regular old axe, which is weird because this is one of the best melee weapons in the game.